Hi guys, welcome to Man United Gang, United's number one fan channel. Now, here we go, the king is back. Cristiano Ronaldo signs for Manchester United. I'm really excited, I'm really buzzing. Please don't forget to smash a like on the video if you are very happy that Cristiano Ronaldo has finally come back home. So that is what I want to talk about in this video. But before I do that, as usual, don't forget to support the channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, like, comment, and share the video. And most of all, don't forget to turn on the notification bell, because that is the only way you will know if a new content is out. But for now, let us look at Cristiano Ronaldo coming back to Manchester United. So, Manchester United Football Club has announced that Cristiano Ronaldo will be joining the club, and he will be offered a two-year contract, and he will be paid around £480,000 per week. What a player, and what a time for Manchester United to sign Cristiano Ronaldo again. I'm very happy. I cannot get over it to see Cristiano Ronaldo in a Manchester United shirt. We know that this is a player that has played for Manchester United before, and he did fantastically well, and I don't mind seeing him coming back home to play for Manchester United again. So apparently Manchester United have agreed with Juventus, and they have paid Juventus around £25 million for Cristiano Ronaldo. And therefore, to me, I see this as a good deal to Manchester United, because we know that Cristiano Ronaldo is a world-class player, and therefore any club would like to sign him. We just saw a few hours ago, Manchester City were leading the race to sign Cristiano Ronaldo. But things suddenly changed, and Cristiano Ronaldo agreed to join Manchester United. I think most of the club legends called him and told him that he should not join Manchester City and abandon his former club. And that's why Cristiano Ronaldo has decided to join Manchester United. So I'm very happy, because we know that this is a proven player. He will come into the team with a lot of experience. So many players will learn from him. Players like Marcus Rashford, Mason Greenwood, Jadon Sancho are going to benefit with the presence of Cristiano Ronaldo. So we are yet to see Cristiano Ronaldo signing a contract and also undergoing his medical. And I know that is going to happen very soon, now that the two clubs, that is Manchester United and Juventus, have agreed. And also, I did a video a couple of minutes ago where I talked about Juventus trying to offload Cristiano Ronaldo. Remember, they are paying Cristiano Ronaldo £500,000 per week, and therefore I think, according to financial constraints that Juventus are experiencing right now, that is why they have decided to let Cristiano Ronaldo go. But of course, Manchester United, according to reports, they are going to offer Cristiano Ronaldo £480,000 per week, and therefore, to me, that is quite an amount. But if Manchester United can afford, then why not pay Cristiano Ronaldo? So yet to see Cristiano Ronaldo doing what he does in football, and therefore, to me, I can see Cristiano Ronaldo becoming successful to Manchester United again, just like he was during his first spell. But of course, we know that we have other youngsters that would like to play, but Cristiano Ronaldo is a GOAT, and therefore, to me, I think Cristiano Ronaldo will come back into the Premier League and create havoc, because we know that this player is very lethal, and given a chance, he will score more goals. So you want to see how Manchester United will compete this season with Cristiano Ronaldo, Jadon Sancho, Marcus Rashford, Edinson Cavani, Rafael Varane, Paul Pogba. All those players are world-class players, and to me, I believe Manchester United should do better this season, because with those type of players, to me, I think we should go for the title. We should go for the Champions League, because those players are world-class. But I'm very excited to see that Cristiano Ronaldo is coming back to Manchester United. Please write in the comment section how you feel about this, what you think about this, and also don't forget to share the video, like the video, and even subscribe to the channel. But for now, that is all that I had for you guys about Cristiano Ronaldo. Apparently, he's coming back to Manchester United, and I know Manchester United is going to be a great team again. So let's wait and see what Cristiano Ronaldo will do in a Manchester United shirt. Of course, we know that he's 36 years old, but with the fitness levels of Cristiano Ronaldo, he still plays like a 26, 27 or 28 years old. So Cristiano Ronaldo, welcome to Manchester, and please do what you have been doing in the world of football. So that's all, and I want to thank you for watching. Please, as usual, don't forget to support the channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, like, comment, and share the video. And most of all, don't forget to turn on the notification bell, because that is the only way you will know if the new content is out. But for now, bye-bye, and welcome Cristiano Ronaldo.